amidst your thunderous applause, could I request Javed ji to do the honors and unveil it, please? So, this is the sea test kit that we've been talking about right through the evening. And I would like each one of you to have a good look at it. And of course, Dr. Zara is also shortly going to demonstrate how we actually use this kit. As mentioned earlier in the presentation, it's very simple to use. Even an office assistant, even the compounder, even a nurse, let alone a doctor and a surgeon, everybody can use it with a brief guidelines that Dr. Zara will shortly share with you. Yes. So, that's the C-test kit. And, you know, though we are not fully ready in terms of delivery of C-test kits yet, but 2 weeks down the line, around 2nd or 3rd week of December, is when we would be operationally ready to deliver the kits wherever and whenever you need them. Right now, it's still in the process of being manufactured and prepared. So, just a 2 weeks waiting period by the time we actually get all the kits in our hand. This is a sample kit for each one of you to see. Yes. So,
I would request Zara to make a short film on this. You know, iske uses or iske precautions. Or cinema hall mein aap please isko chala kariye. Aaj tak humne cinema hall mein Mukesh ko dekha hai. Hai na? Suffering ko dekha hai. Ab uske ilaaj ko bhi dikhao please.
So, Zara, would you like to come and explain with your... We can have a cordless mic here. The cordless mic. Yes, please. Hello? Yes, please.
Make it very economical. We have... These are the two different types of biopsy. This is a brush biopsy and this is a swivel biopsy. This is the first of its kind in the world, swivel biopsy. If you Google search, there's nothing like this at the moment. So, two different types of biopsies, which can be used on 5 patients, and this is a different type. So, total 6 tests. Just to come down with the cost and make it economical, but we actually need just 1 brush. And when the doctor has this kit, he has everything with him. He has 2 different types of solutions. These are the 2 solutions. This is just a sample. The color and everything is going to be totally different once it arrives in about 10 days' time. This is the handle. So this is the handle, and I'll be removing 1 like this. This is what it looks like, absolutely painless. I'm pressing it against my fingers and there's no pain at all. So the doctor holds the area where he wants to test, and then he gives about 5 to 6 rotations. With this rotation, he quickly transfers the cells into this slide. And then he uses the spray, which is a fixative spray. And this slide goes to the laboratory for testing. I plan to have these laboratory testing labs all over India. We are starting with 1 in Bangalore at the moment, and very soon we'll have at least about 8 to 10 labs which will be having digitalized scanners from USA. So this reduces the human error. This is a technology where the reports will be more than 95% accurate. So once this is positive, this is a simple screening test. When we go to the villages, we go with this, which is absolutely, I forgot to mention that I plan to train the Anganwadi women as well. So these Anganwadi women will do the testing in the deep rural India. So when this comes positive, then we go to the next, which is this swivel biopsy. This is the first of its kind, and this has a tiny blade. So this is slightly painful, so we give a little spray. No injection, no block, no anesthesia, just a little spray in the mouth, and then there's a tiny blade here. So we press it against the suspected area, and then we give a slight rotation. So that gives a neat cut, just like a mixer blender. You know, I kept that blender in my mind and I made this very tiny blade, which was extremely difficult for any steel manufacturer in India. I had a tough time getting this done. And after that, I even had problems sticking it to this plastic thimble. So anyway, we are ready now. And once I finish the rotation, then I remove this and I put it in this little wire, which has a tissue preservative. And then this goes to the lab for testing. So it's a proper pathological report that we get, which gives a which gives the doctors a signature and the report saying that the cells are developing, they are going towards being unhealthy. So this is all. It's and of course I have about 6 forms in that, which is not there at the moment, but those feedback forms are for the doctors to fill in. So when he sends the sample, he sends the slide also and the form along with the slide or the sample. That's all, and we wish to start a nationwide stir within 2 weeks, inshallah.